go over all your documentation and make sure that everything is all correct.
Hunger and poverty knows no boundaries. On the inside of this bus, a person is applying for the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, also known as SNAP, and representatives of Fulfill Food Bank are available on site to give access to benefits for those who need it.
Well, I was really surprised when they said they had a bus. I saw them for the first time 2 weeks ago.
This is Sal Cortali, director of Project Paul's Food Bank and Thrift Shop of Keensburg. The people that shop at his nonprofit are in need of help, and now they can visit the benefit bus by Fulfill Food Bank, parked right out front.
You know, prior to COVID-19, we had a representative from the food bank here sitting in this conference room, and people knew that, and they were able to come here and talk to that person about food stamps, about taxes, about utility assistance, and so forth. So once COVID-19 came, Fulfill didn't want to send out their personnel, put them in jeopardy to the remote locations. So, you know, Kim Quadagno came up with a great idea of getting a bus and outfitting a bus. So now the bus appears to be, I think they're coming every other week now, which is great. So people know they're here. There's a lot of visibility.
CEO and president of Fulfill, Kim Guadagno, spoke at an event at the food bank introducing the new benefit bus. Throughout November, Fulfill has 18 stops planned in Monmouth and Ocean counties.
The benefit bus was a concept of our president, Kim Guadagno, when after the pandemic, offering benefits, SNAP, healthcare, both Medicaid and the marketplace, utility assistance, referrals to various services, housing and other benefits, and mainly food.
Clients who are seeking services of the benefit bus should know that all COVID-19 precautions are in place, such as this plexiglass, hand sanitizer, and face masks. Two people at a time can enter the 6-foot bus equipped with a ventilation system, running water, heat, a bathroom, and a chairlift. The organization encourages anybody interested to call up and make an appointment to secure a spot and to keep the bus socially distant. Temperature checks and Q&A take place upon entering.
The reason they called themselves Fulfill was that they did much more than being a food bank. You know, they were providing food to food pantries like us, but then they had representatives who were able to fulfill all of their other needs. You know, whether it be, like I said, utility assistance, whether it be SNAP, you know, the food stamp program.
The goal is to have the benefit bus out at least 5 days a week. For more information on where to go or how to secure an appointment, you can visit our website at njnn.tv. Reporting from Keensburg for New Jersey News Network, I'm Kimberly Kravitz.